Let me start at the beginning, before the Big Bang. There was no up, there was no down, there was no side to side. There was no light, there was no dark or shape of any kind. There were no stars or planet Mars or protons to collide. There was no up, there was no down, there was no side to side. And furthermore, to underscore this total lacking state, there was no here, there was no there, because there was no space. And in this endless void that can't be thought as of a place, there was no time, so no passing minutes, hours, days. Of all the paradoxes that belabor common sense, I think this one's the greatest, this time before events. Because how did we get from nothing to infinitely dense? From immeasurably small to inconceivably immense? But before we get onward from the question at the start, let's take a breath and marvel at when math became an art. Because we don't have to understand it to know there was a time when there was no up, there was no down, there was no side to side.